Be aware of your targets. Wake up. Hostiles in the area. Bad guy spotted.
Clear here. civilians are around. Got you covered.
Don't forget, it's your fight with Sentinel. We're just trying to get by.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
Know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
There are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former Spec Ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Since Sacred Bloom's broadcast went out.
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
Maria, what's going on?
I thought you'd want to know. A fellow protector's been locked up.
Fellow protector?
A wild woman who saved some of our people from Sentinel killer drones.
She took down drones? By herself?
We don't know who she is. We don't even know her name. But she saved our people, so it doesn't seem right that she rot in Sentinel detention.
I'll look into it.
You ever think we'd end up here?